Yes, it was really a perfect weekend, and today I did not thought that I can win this competition, but then in the last lap I were at the top, and it was just amazing.
Not perfect, but a really good weekend. I think I turned really good, and yeah, the cross-country skiing was also okay. Today I was really happy with the second place. In the last lap I didn't know if they come or not, but in the end I was really happy.
For me it was a good day, especially the jumping part was very well for me. It was a little bit better than yesterday and one of my best jumps here. The race was pretty hard for me because I thought the group behind me will close up at 5-6 kilometers, but I was in first position in the last round, and I had in my head, okay, now we have to push really hard to win this race. And on the top of the hill I was a little bit in front, and I thought, yes, maybe it will my first win here. But yeah, the other were also hard and also good in the finish, and so yeah, third place, but I'm really happy.